Alright. Hey guys, this is Shane, and today I'll be doing another gameplay of Five Nights at Freddy's 2. Trying to complete the sixth night. It's not going easy for me, guys. It's been going quite tricky. And all thanks to trying to wind up that music box and trying to flash my light on Foxy. And putting my Freddy mask on at that split second, it's pretty tough. So here we go. Ring, ring.
Hi. Hello, hello.
I hear you, Balloon Boy.
What on earth are you doing there? Didn't you get the memo? The place is closed down, at least for a while. Someone used one of the suits. We have it here in the back, the yellow one.
Oh, crap. I wasn't paying attention. I was not paying attention. Here, let me go back to the menu. There. Alright. I'm gonna stick around for a little bit. Oh. Trying to save the battery for my... Oh, whoops. Wrong button. I held the flashlight on. I see Foxy and old Bonnie. Oh. I can't forget my strategy, you guys. Oh, whoops. I'm gonna die. Oh. Cause I didn't put the mask on fast enough, guys. Markiplier got me inspired to playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Especially the first game and the fourth game. Gosh, the fourth game scares the shit out of me. Crap out of me, sorry. Take that, Bonnie. Old Bonnie. Oh. Foxy is about to strike me. Okay. Okay. Okay, good. Now I can have time to wind up that music box. Take that, Chica. Old Chica. Bars of battery for my flashlight. Take that, Chica. Oh, what? That was Golden Freddy. Oh, there's the old Freddy. There he is. Oh, come on, Foxy, leave me alone. It's good. Come on. Oh no.
I got so pressured. I'm dead. Mangle is already hanging up there. Oh my gosh. Oh, Jesus. Old Freddy got me. Yep. It wasn't going easy on me. I'm gonna try this again. All right. Somebody keeps texting me. Sorry, guys. All right. Hello. Oh, I keep pushing the wrong button. Hi, Mom.
Charger work for your phone? Okay.
trying to keep the flashlight on Foxy. Right when I was gonna wind up in Fox, and I died.